Hibiscus syrup. Remove the pistil and the stem of the hibiscus flowers. Next, remove the stems of the roses. Cut 15 large lemons. Squeeze the lemon juice on the petals. Allow the petals to soak for 12 to 15 hours. Mix together 1 kilo of sugar. Add a half cup of water. Then boil the sugar syrup. Next, add the flour mixture to the boiling syrup and let it simmer for a few minutes. Continue stirring for the next 10 to 15 minutes. Allow the syrup to cool naturally and let it rest for 24 hours. The next day, strain the syrup. One bottle of the concentrate typically makes 30 or 40 glasses of hibiscus syrup. Add 2 or 3 teaspoons of the concentrated syrup to a glass of chilled water for a delicious drink.